That was a man at an art gallery who accidentally sent a crude message to his boss instead of his friend, and receives a notification expecting it to be his boss, but it was actually spam mail. Thank you for watching.